Today, Emily got a super exciting box. It came on a delivery truck. So we're just waiting for her to come in from work. As soon as she gets in for lunch, we're gonna open that up.
Speedy delivery.
Speedy delivery.
All right, so she's in. She's been working the excavator all day, so she's excited. But I think we're all a little surprised at how small the box is.
Maybe this is just the veil and like the dress is still coming.
Oh, that's true. It could be.
Said, like, yeah. Maybe it's one of those bags that they suction the air out of it.
Well, don't touch it.
Don't touch it.
Nope, it's the dress.
Is it in like a bag?
Yeah, it's in a
bag. Emily, are you sure you're clean?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Look, it's all in the veil.
So it came pretty packed in there tight.
Yep, it was all
folded. Okay.
As you can see, there's a zipper on the side.
There's a zipper up there.
And then it's on the back, it's like a thicker,
almost like a fabric.
Yeah, and then the front's clear so you can see what it looks like.
It's a veil.
Okay, we just can't show you guys the whole thing.
Yeah.
Because it's a wedding dress, and there has to be a little bit of surprise in all of this, but here's the veil. It came folded, again, in a nice little plastic wrap. So I'm going to give Emily some time to take this out of the packaging, get a good look at it, just to make sure that it's nice and high quality. I think we'll give just a few teeny tiny little sneak peeks and just kind of talk about like the zippers, the buttons, the ties, all that kind of stuff, and the lace and everything. So let's just give her some time to get that out. So here is some of the beading. And it looks very high quality. I'm trying to get very close so we don't give away too much of the dress. There is a little tag, gives some pointers here. We invite you to try this item on without removing the identification tag and disposable seal. Items without the tag and seal will not be accepted in case of return. And then it's just in a bunch of languages. So that is really all it says. It just says JJ's house, wedding and special occasions.
Wait, let's see this.
Oh my gosh. I just want to try it on and I need a shower and I need to,
Right, so I'm just working at lacing up the back because this is like a corset style dress. And I just wanted to point out that this fabric here, the corset ribbon, is actually cut on the bias and double folded. I mean, it's really, really high quality. I'm really impressed so far with the dress. We did think that there was going to be a zipper though. This corset tying part is actually what keeps the whole dress on. We can't really have any failures.
Nope. Okay. I absolutely love the dress. It is like, it's so much prettier in person and it looks, I was really worried since I was ordering it and didn't try it on, but it's not itchy and everything's sewed on tight and it looks amazing.
Maria, don't
can't wait for all you guys to see it.
It is really, really pretty.
Great.
Just because everybody likes to know if there's anything at all that might be not as we thought.
Oh,
we
yeah.
do have to say that we did all the measurements and we do think that it is slightly long.
In the torso area.
In the torso. Like it could have been about a half inch shorter, I would say.
Yeah, other than that, I think this is absolutely great. The length is great. Everything is It's great other than just a little long torso, but I would highly recommend getting your dresses here. These feel a lot more sturdier than the dresses I tried on at the dress shop. At the dress shop, I felt like I had to like tiptoe around and had to be so careful. In this dress, I feel like I could just like walk around. And I think it's because of the different texture of lace they use.
So the lace doesn't seem quite so like thin and
fragile.
It's almost more of a thready lace. It just feels hardier. It does.
Mm-hmm.
JJ's house turned out
to be perfect.
It couldn't get much better than that.
I don't think so.
It's so pretty.
It is so pretty. I want to take a picture, but then I don't want it on my phone because
it's actually a few weeks later. We got this bag actually from Amazon. This is a garment bag. It is, I think it's the 60 inch bag. I believe that there, after I got this one, I think I saw that there was a 66 inch bag that might have worked a little better. But anyways, we got this 60 inch bag here. Just picked this up from Amazon. It's nice and thick and durable. I thought that this would be a really good way for her to store the dress in the meantime from now until April. So we're just going to, I guess, put it in here and then I think it's going to be a good way, like for traveling and stuff, you know, when
yeah.
when you're actually taking it to the church.
It looks nice and waterproof, so
Hopefully if it's raining, it won't get wet.
Right. Yeah, I didn't even think about that, but that's a good idea. Yeah, I'm sure that this is definitely a waterproof fabric, and so it'll keep it dry in case it happens to be one of those rainy April days, which you just never know. So anyways, let's get this into the bag.
He's here!
What?
He's here!
Okay, so the groom is here. We gotta do something quick. We were able to fold the train up nicely, and the bag is deep enough that it's not actually smashing the dress.
No, not at all.
But you were thinking
that probably a week before the wedding, I'll probably take it out and let it just hang and let it fluff up. And
I think it's going to work out great. The bag is nice. It keeps it well protected.
Yeah, there's a really nice handle that you can like hang on to.
Oh, yeah.
You know, as you're like walking into the trip like this. 8 months and 25 days.
That sounds about right. And that's as much as we're going to show you for now. I guess we'll catch you guys all later.
See ya.